So here we are at the gate entrance of the Self-Realization Fellowship. They do not allow animals in here. So Joey is inside this special dog backpack with special vent holes, and we'll let you know how it goes. So there's no video cameras allowed or photos. I just wanted to show you how beautiful the gardens were. There's definitely magical energy here. So here we found a little quiet spot in the garden. Here's Joey, and dogs aren't allowed in here, so we had to sneak them in our backpack. And we have this lovely view overlooking the ocean in a framed garden setting. And I just wanted to see if any orbs showed up in the photos that I take here, because I've been here before and lots of orbs have shown up in the photos. It's a very special place. I highly recommend you visiting, and God bless you all. May you find the peace, serenity, and freedom you all are seeking. Thank you. Looking for orbs. This is another place that is known to have many orbs. I have had them photographed with me in the past. There's this pool on the lower layer with the koi. It's quite sacred here. Let's see if we can get any orbs photographed. we'll have to come back and look at the photographs later to see what comes up. Definitely a very serene location. Give the thumbs up. Thanks for joining us.